Here we go. We're back in my scary apartment. My son looks up and because he keeps hearing this shit and the panels keep moving and dust keeps falling down on me. And I'm like, okay, I gotta go check this shit out. I get up there and it's dark. Can't see anything. Right? And then my son's like, dear father, turn your light on. And I'm like, you're right, son. So I turn my phone on, my cell phone light. And, you know, I see something weird in the back. It looks like a box and some tubing, weird metal chunk on the thing. And I notice there's like rip in the ceiling. And I go back and make sure I'm not missing anything. And, you know, it's really hard to see. I might have to go and check that side out. But I go back to the hole with the weird, you know, thing in the ceiling with the paint coming off. And I think there's a hole there. So something could...